At DIA Amsterdam, I'm talking to Digital Asset Services and David J. You provide an insurance for a problem which is really important for me to protect my crypto assets. How does it work?
Yeah, so we offer a service that just does that. We protect against theft of your crypto assets and also loss of your private keys.
Now, I'm very curious, how does that work? I have a bunch of different crypto coins lying around. And what do I need to do to get them insured?
Okay, so you need to do two things. You need to come to our website, coincover.com, open an account with us, and you need to then get yourself a Bitco wallet.
So I need to get my own Bitco wallet.
That's right, yes. So you can go onto Bitco, you can sign up for a wallet with them for free. Yeah. And once you've got that wallet, you then link it to our account, and we then can able to monitor that for you and look after your funds.
Okay. So first I move everything to Bitco, I sign, I basically get an identification at Coincover. I basically get an assessment, and you basically do a KYC on me, right?
Yeah, so one of the things that we want to make sure of is that we know it's you for your own safety. So, you know, if you had a scenario where you'd lost your keys, you want to be able to recover them. We want to be able to help you do that. The quickest, most efficient way is to make sure that we've got photo ID of you from the time that you signed up, so we can very quickly verify it's you.
Okay, and then we go to the situation that I've first lost. This is an online wallet. So first I lose my username password. So what happens then?
Yeah, so that's a very easy recovery. So you can contact us and we will just fix that for you. Depending on how lost it is, and there is different levels of loss, that could be a case of us getting you a brand new wallet and moving your funds across at an extreme, or it might just be a case of giving you an ability to reset it yourself.
Because you have a way that it's a multi-sig wallet, so I have part of the signature, you have part of the signature, and Bitco has part of the signature, and two out of three can basically recover my account.
Yeah, absolutely correct. So we hold the backup. So most of the time, we never, you know, if we don't hear from you, things are good, but we're there in the event that you need us.
Okay. And then the second thing is my identity is being stolen and somebody tries to get stuff out of my wallet. What happens next?
Yeah, so let's assume two stages. So let's assume they didn't manage it. So what we do is we proactively monitor your account in the same way that a credit card company that monitors the cards. If we spot a transaction that we're worried about and think that maybe it's not you, we'll contact you and just to verify that it is actually you making the transaction.
That's not Bitco who does that, that's you?
That's us doing that, yes.
And then if you basically didn't get my this transaction to this malicious account, then it's gone. And what do you do then?
Yeah, so if that were to happen, which is the worst, then that's why we have insurance. So ultimately, you know, we want to make sure that we're proactively protecting your funds, not reactively responding. But inevitably, the worst can happen. And if it does, then that's when we will pay you out an insurance.
Okay. And what do I pay for that insurance?
So we're working on $2 per $1,000 per month. So that works.
€24 per year per 1,000 euros. So it's 2.4% a year?
That's correct, yes.
Okay. For that, you basically do the proactive stuff and also you basically have me insured.
Yes, so we have you insured and you have your guarantee from us that you will never lose your crypto.
So Digital Asset Services, so when did that get started?
So we founded the company, myself and my co-founder, in May last year. And we launched the product to market in March this year.
Okay. March this year. And how many people have an insurance now?
We've got a few thousand customers signed up already. At this point in time, you know, we are stepping forward very cautiously. We want to make sure it works really well. When we're talking about people's money, we want to make sure that they know it's very well protected. So we take that very seriously.
And how are you selling it? At what moment? Are you working with exchanges or are you working with other kind of companies to... How do you get those people with cryptocurrency?
Yeah, so at the moment we are fully integrated with Bitco. So when you're adding a new wallet, you get the option to select our service in that flow. We are having discussions at the moment and hope to announce very soon some very exciting news in terms of the working with some exchanges as well.
Because it needs to be easy and you need to be knowing my identity, and it's the easier it is, the better. Here at DIA, what are you looking for? What kind of context are you looking for?
Yeah, so I guess... We launched the product and we've been very cautiously doing a little bit of market testing, and we're finding that demand is amazing. There's a lot of people who would like something like this to look after their funds, take away any concerns they have, give them peace of mind. So we're here to talk to more insurers, more capital providers, to help us serve our customers.
And are you also looking for insurance companies, or are you more looking for capital, or are you looking for channels to basically sell your insurance?
So it's insurance and insurance and capital are kind of go hand in glove for us. So what we said, you know, it's not capital that we need to kind of fund the business. Yeah. We're talking about capital to underwrite essentially the insurance that we have.
How many people in the company?
We're currently up to 9, so still a small team, but we're growing pretty rapidly.
From where?
All based in the UK.
And how are you funded?
We took some early investment from the Welsh government, a small group of angel investors, and the InsureTech Gateway.
Okay. How has DIA been for you as a platform?
Yeah, it's really good. I think it's my first time here. I'm very impressed by the quality of the audience and the quality of questions that I'm getting.
You like the event?
I like the event. I like the venue. It's really good.
Okay, thank you very much. I'll be looking into this product.